And an animal shelter in northeastern Connecticut is asking for your help after one of their dogs was stolen. NECCOG Animal Services in Dayville says a pit bull named Diesel was stolen when the shelter was broken into. They say the lock on the kennel was broken and removed. They think Diesel was stolen for breeding or fighting. They're just asking that he be returned, no questions asked. If you know where Diesel is, you're asked to call NECCOG Animal Services.